Assalamu alaikum, grade 4. How are you all? Hope so you all are safe and sound by the grace of Allah Almighty. Right? Then say Alhamdulillah. Yes. Okay. We have completed the discussion, the concept and the reading related to lesson number 3, our country, right? And all the before coming towards the question answers or exercise or the work page, just recall the previous lecture that we have discussed. Yes, just have a recall, rewind your memory and have a look at the previous lesson. Before to the answer of the question, you have to answer the question which I'm going to ask you, okay? Country situation, where is Pakistan situated, right? What is the distance from its southern tip, southwestern tip to the northeastern tip, right? And the countries that shares the border and from which direction. We have learned this, right? And after that, about the people of Pakistan, right? Yes, their lifestyles, their different faiths and religions, about the natural beauty of our Pakistan, and about the central part of Pakistan that is on wide plains and fertile soil, and after that about the river Indus and its tributary, that where it is joined by the other rivers, right? Then after about the land of Pakistan, where are the mountains and where are the deserts, and from where, in which direction river Indus joins the Arabian Sea, right? Then about the coastal forest, right? Then after that about villages and cities, and that how villages have been converted to towns and cities, right? Then about the vegetation land, right? This was all about our lesson number 3, our country. Tab ye sab kuch hamari country ke bare mein tha. So today we are going to do our questions. So the number one question is, name the countries that share a border with Pakistan. मतलब हमने उन countries के उन मुल्कों के नाम लिखने हैं जो उनका border हमारे पाकिस्तान के साथ है. मतलब हमारे neighbor countries, तो वो कौन कौन से हैं? Yes. हरे फरे फरे फर just recall. Iran, Afghanistan, China and India. These are the countries that shares the border with Pakistan. So here's the point, that countries are mentioned in the question, not sea. So you are not going to mention the name of Arabian Sea. You are just gonna mention the name of countries, and that are Iran, Afghanistan, China and India. Very good. So coming towards question number 2, which sea lies to the south of Pakistan? मतलब हम पाकिस्तान के south वाली side पे जनूबी side पे कौन सा दरिया है, समंदर है? And that is, yes, very good, well done. To the south of Pakistan is the Arabian Sea. Very good. बहरिया है, अरब है. Very good. Find out the name of the main deserts in Pakistan. पाकिस्तान में जो main deserts हैं वो कौन से हैं? Anyone knows? Just try to give answer. Have you ever listened the name of deserts in Pakistan? Have you ever listened from anyone? Yes, you can do it. Just think. Very good. You can answer the question, that is Thar, Kalpana, Thal, Cholistan, Karan. These are some deserts, that main deserts of Pakistan. Okay, so coming towards the next question, where do the tributaries of the river Indus join it? Ki jo river Indus ke mahan darya hain, wo se kahan pe join karte hain? Yes. 2 minutes ago, I have told you about this. I have revised this point right now, just 2 minutes ago. Yes, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Very good, very good. The tributaries of river Indus join it at Methankot, and it is joined by Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi and Satluj. Very good. So coming towards the next question, where does the river Indus enters the sea? कि जो रिवर इंडस है वो कहाँ से सी में दरिया में एंटर होता है, दाखिल होता है? यस हरिया फरियाप, यस टू द साउथ ऑफ कराची, मतलब कराची की जनूबी साइड से इज द डेल्टा ऑफ रिवर इंडस वेयर इट फ्लोज और वेयर इट एंटर्स इनटू अरेबियन सी, जहाँ से ये अरेबियन सी यानी बहरी अरब में ये दाखिल हो जाता है. वेरी गुड, ग्रेट फॉर यू हैव डन अ ग्रेट जॉब. सो कमिंग टूवर्ड्स पेज नंबर 11, वॉक पेज, इट्स वेरी सिंपल एंड टू बी डन विद इन अ मिनट्स इफ यू नो अबाउट योर कंट्री. So part A, complete your fifth file on Pakistan by adding the names of the provinces and provincial capitals. Then आपने यहाँ पे सूबों के नाम लिखने और उनके सूबाई दारुल हुकूमत यानी सूबों का जो कैपिटल है वो लिखना है, राइट? सो जस्ट गेट स्टार्टेड. फर्स्ट प्रोवेंस पंजाब, इट्स कैपिटल इज लाहौर, राइट? Yes. After that, Sindh and its capital is Karachi. After that, Balochistan and its capital is Quetta. After that, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and its capital is Peshawar. After that, yes, hurry up. One more. That is Gilgit-Baltistan. Yes, the number 5 province and its capital is Gilgit, right? Yes, very good. So you have to mention these 5 provinces and their provincial capital in these 5 blanks. Okay, now look at the part B. Look at a large map of the world, write down the names. So then you have to write your name. 5 countries larger than Pakistan, matlab 5 कंट्रियों के नाम जो पाकिस्तान से भरी हैं एंड 5 कंट्रीज स्मॉलर देन पाकिस्तान और उन 5 मुल्कों के नाम जो पाकिस्तान से छोटे हैं. ओके, हैव यू एवर नोटिस समथिंग? दैट विच कंट्रीज आर स्मॉलर देन आर कंट्री और विच कंट्रीज लार्जर देन आर कंट्री, हैव यू एवर नोटिस? ओके, 5 countries larger than Pakistan are Russia, Canada, United States, China and Brazil. These are the 5 countries. There are other countries also, but these are just the name of 5 countries that are larger than Pakistan. Okay, if you know any other country, you can mention the name of that country on it. Okay, there's not specific that you have to write the name of these 5 countries. Okay, so don't get confused. Okay, 5 countries smaller than Pakistan, मतलब वो 5 countries जो पाकिस्तान से छोटी हैं. मैं जो नाम बताऊँगी अगर आप उनके अलावा किसी आपको किसी मुल्क का नाम का पता है तो आप वो लिख सकते हैं. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट वन इज बांग्लादेश, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, यूनाइटेड अरब अमीरेट्स, इराक एंड सायरिया. Okay, these are the 5 countries that are smaller than the Pakistan. So, thumbs up to all of you that you have done a great job. We have completed our second lesson. That was lesson number 3. But according to our that we have completed 2 lessons. Okay, very good. Thank you.